got music on in the background, we're sitting outside, it's lovely. Got for a February day, it's a nice temperature, so it's nice and mild. I keep talking, so so we've ordered the breakfast. Luke's having a sausage sandwich with fried onions, I believe. I'm going for it works, but then they said, well, if you go for the Borough breakfast, you'll get more of what you want. So I've had extra sausage, extra egg, and let's see what happens. Admired my honesty in the last few vlogs, so.
That's alright.
What's that for? Right, a lot of you have admired my honesty in the last few vlogs. That, you know, they like my honesty. So here goes for a start. I've got a cup of tea. And no sugar on the table, so I asked for some sugar and they said, yeah, no problem. And I've been here 10 minutes and still not had the sugar, so I'm not drinking the tea. And I think they're just short-staffed, I think, because they seem nice enough, which is a shame. But we'll see how it goes. Just brought out some toast. I didn't order any toast. I'm going to check to see if it's on the breakfast that I originally didn't ask for. I asked for two bread and butter. I would just think that they would say, would you like the two bread and butter instead of toast? Maybe that's just me, I'm not sure. It's going to be an interesting one. I've just checked the menu and doesn't mention toast. So I think they've bought it out instead of bread and butter. But Luke quite rightly said, well, it was bread. Yeah, that's true.
Bread and butter.
Breakfast looks amazing, to be fair. Sausage sandwich. Oh, hang on, look at this. Limited space on this table, so I'll do my best, but I'm not going to give all the angles. Sausages are amazing, so you know they're going to be good. Eggs on the fried bread, yes. Right, let's get in with a bubble now, with a nice crispy top. I normally show you, but it's really tight on this table. You always know beforehand, don't you? You really do. Yeah, catch up. dip these eggs. Luke's sausage sandwich, fried onions, looked amazing. Just want to say, food wise, absolutely spot on. The bacon was smoked again, so I'm just not a fan. But again, you can see the quality of the bacon, so nothing wrong with the bacon, it's just my preference. I just prefer unsmoked. The bubble was amazing, sausages were off the charts. Fried bread, yeah, really, it was crispy. Do I like it that crispy? Does it really matter? Cover it in beans, that's what I say. Yeah, the eggs were great. It was all going on.
Bread was nice.
Bread was really fresh. Food wise, spot on. Just the little niggles that outside the food. But we'll come to that.
Right, we've just come away, paid the bill, 37 quid. For breakfast and a sausage sandwich. And I said to the young lady who served us, I said, oh, you charged for the tea? I said, yeah. I said, I didn't drink the tea because we asked for sugar and you said, I'll just get you some. And we waited 10 minutes and you didn't bring it. Normally I'll just go and get my own sugar off someone's table, but all the tables were occupied, so I felt it rude to do that, so I just waited. So when she did come out, I said, I'm not going to have the tea because there was no sugar. So when we finished our meal,
10-15 minutes later,
yeah, after we got it eventually, she bought me a cup of tea. Said, oh, I bought you another cup of tea, you don't have to drink it. I said, well, we're leaving now. So anyway, the tea was on the bill. So I said, can I ask why the tea is on the bill? She said, well, you asked for it. I said, but we didn't get the sugar. There was sugar inside. And then she said, have a nice day, and walked off. See, this isn't usually me. I said to Luke, a couple of weeks ago, when we sat down, I would have turned the camera off. Said, oh, I'm not filming it because I didn't feel it, the vibe weren't right. But I did, because a lot of you like the honesty. Now, we met Terry, really nice guy, really welcoming.
Yeah.
Really nice. Asked how the food was, I said, the food was spot on. Told him about the cup of tea, and he just said, oh yeah, it's a shame. Anyway, he didn't serve us, so that's not his thing. But just wanted to say that it's nice to be nice, especially when you're in the retail business, and we didn't really seem to get that today. But food wise would I go again? I would, to have something to eat, because I think the food's spot on.
Yeah, definitely.
But service, sorry. Right, Luke's off to meet a mate of his for a couple of beers and then watch the football. I'm going to show you around Borough Market, because we're in Borough, after all. So, let's show you around.
And I'll see you in the next one.
And I'll see you in the next one.
Just stopped off at the Whiskey Exchange to get my Heine Champagne Cognac. And do you know what? If you want a specialised spirit, it's like an Aladdin's cave in there. Really nice. And that's along, just by the Shard. So near Borough Market. Well guys, from me at Borough Market, London Bridge, which is just behind me, you walk through that bridge there and you'll see London Bridge, and the most boring bridge in London, I have to say. But Borough Market, always a pleasure. If you're in the area, maybe go to Terry's Cafe for something to eat, but yeah, service with a smile. Maybe not, but the food's great. So for now, on a overcast day in London, I'll see you in the next one.